Cyrus Fees, MMA Inside the Cage, and Fight Now TV. We're here at the Arnold Sports Festival 2013. I'm standing by with Vlad Yudin, the man behind Generation Iron. That's right, it is the new remake, the new sequel of sorts to Pumping Iron, which of course was such a cult classic that everybody here, of course, definitely appreciates here at the Arnold Classic. I think anybody that's anybody here has probably seen that movie at least once if they're out here at the Arnold Classic. What possessed you to make this movie first and foremost? What made you want to do this?
Well, the first one's a classic and I loved it. I was never a bodybuilder or into bodybuilding really, but that film made me interested, you know. Yeah. And even if I wasn't into the sport, you know, just a fun film. And that's what we're trying to do with this film. It's for bodybuilding audience, but it's really trying to cross it over, you know, make it available for everybody. Yeah. Just because such really colorful characters.
The first Pumping Iron was kind of controversial. There was so much that was shown, and you saw Arnold Schwarzenegger in a completely different light, very candid. What was it really about the movie, the original, that really brought you in? Tell me a part of the movie that you really liked, that you can remember.
Well, you said it. It's of course, the charisma of those characters. You know, very fun, very entertaining. And at the same time, the competition was there, you know, they were fighting for the number one spot, you know, and it's the same thing we have in this film. They're fighting for number one spot and they're giving everything they have into, you know, and to see that kind of drama is exciting to me personally.
Now, when you did Generation Iron, obviously, you probably tried to recreate that with these guys. You want to show maybe a softer side, maybe a fun side to that. I've seen some of the footage. It looks tremendous. Is that what you kind of wanted to bring to the table, maybe a different side of these guys other than just these big, muscular guys that, you know, they have a soft side to them, too. They have a really cool personality.
Absolutely. You know, what interests me the most in the film is the human aspect of it, you know. It's about the professional bodybuilding, but it goes way beyond that, you know. And I feel like in the first Pumping Iron, there was just the surface, and this one will go way deeper. Like we spend hours and hours with these guys, 400 hours of footage, all together collected. I mean, we see everything, how they are with the families, how they are with their loved ones, you know. And we have different drama. And like for instance, Victor Martinez was in the film.
Yes.
He just got out of jail right before he took part in this film, you know, so it's so much drama going on, you know, and we were there with cameras filming it, so we got it all, man. It's people, when people see it, they're gonna be so surprised.
Now, I know you shot a little footage here at the Arnold's 25th anniversary, obviously perfect timing for what you're doing. Did you plan it out that way to coincide with the 25th anniversary? Is that kind of what your idea was, or did it just kind of happen that way?
Well, it kind of happened that way because last year I came to Arnold Classic for the first time doing research. I got a chance to meet Ronnie Coleman, I got a chance to meet all the guys, you know, and got to know more about the sport. And this year it came full circle and we shot our last part of the film here at Arnold Classic. It just so happened, but it's a great, you know, it's a great end to production. And now we're going into post-production and going to full edit of the film.
So have you got, I know I just talked to you and you said Lou Ferrigno is in the film. Have you got some input from Arnold in this film? Is he featured in the film? Tell me if there's any sort of input from Arnold on this.
Absolutely. We're going to make an official announcement about it very soon.
Let's make it right now. Well, we can't wait to see it. And September 2013, do we have a certain date on that yet? Vlad Yudin, the man behind Generation Iron, is going to be a smash hit. We can't wait to see it. We're at the Arnold Sports Festival 2013. Cyrus Fees for Fight Now TV.